Ilya Rogatsky is the way I'm pronouncing it.
Yeah, I think he's from Atlanta, right, John?
He is actually from Georgia, but not the Georgia that's in the United States.
He was the only competitor from Georgia at the last World Championships in Japan.
Since the breakup of the Soviet Union, have you seen a difference in the way these athletes train?
Well, yeah, most definitely. You see little bits of form breaks here and there, and maybe not the same level of intensity.
Because they're not all training together?
Well, I think a lot of it has to do with the training together also. It's just maybe the priorities have shifted a little bit. Here comes the dismount. Another double, twisting double. Beautiful. Double twisting double, thumbs up. Nothing like that. Stick is called. Gymnastics 101.
And things have certainly changed on the high bar since you won this thing back in 1985.